Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It's your boy Terrence Carter, and I'm here, back at it again with another video. Today's video, I ain't gonna front, bruh, like, this is about to be some good information for y'all. Today's video, we're gonna talk about really, like, connecting with your soul on your semen retention and your NoFap journey. Real life discovering, like, you know, your purpose, what you here to do. You know what I'm saying? Like, becoming the person that you always wanted to be. Learning how to trust God more. Trust what God really has for you. Because, like, bro, it's a big difference between connecting with your flesh. You know what I'm saying? Like serving your flesh and thinking on that vibration and that frequency. And then, like, really tapping in on your inner soul, like your real life power for real. And doing what your soul is here to do. We all have a mission in this world, bruh. But you gotta learn how to separate yourself from like distractions. You have to learn how to separate yourself from the old way of thinking. Realistically. You know what I'm saying? This is your first time to the channel. Please make sure you hit the subscribe button. Shout outs to everybody on the semen retention in the NoFap community. Shout outs to everybody that's real life been taking this serious and just bro, like, totally connected with yourself, bro, on a totally different level. Like, this experience teaches you so much about yourself, bro. Like, it's crazy though, bro. It's crazy because, like, we real life get so glued to like the lower vibration, bro. To watching porn, to releasing your seed, bro. Like, you glued to that way of living. But I promise you, bro, like, life is gonna teach you a lot. It's gonna put you through a lot of tests. And when you pass these tests, you get rewarded. And when you quote unquote fail, it's about what are you learning. Now, if you gain something from this video, which I'm pretty sure you will, please make sure you hit the like button and share this video. That's all that I ask. Now, I want to keep it real with y'all, bro. You real life have the ability to live this lifestyle. You real life have the ability to break your bad habits, to break your porn addiction. You real life have that ability within you to see your light within yourself. To allow your energy to be valued. And for it to change, it's going to change you, number one. And number two, it's going to change your life in the way that you view this human experience, bro. Now, you got to understand and you got to understand, bro, that you are the most important person in this reality. Other people around you are very important. We are all connected, bro. We are all consciousness having this human experience. But the number one person that you must take care of is yourself, first and foremost, bro. And I'm telling y'all that porn and releasing your seed and that negative loop, that negative way of living, it's not serving you. That is gonna, it's gonna, like, diminish your life force within, bro. Your soul, your spirit within, wants to feel purified. You can't tell me that you feel purified watching porn and releasing your seed, bro. You can't tell me that. But I can tell you that when you retain your seed and you stop being a programmed bot, being addicted to that way of living, that way of thinking, that way of being, that way of perceiving yourself. Oh, I can't. I can't break this porn addiction. That's the weak shit you telling yourself. You telling yourself something that you can't do when you do have the ability to break the addiction. You have to stop thinking that watching that stuff is helping you. It's not. What's gonna help you is nourishing your seed, valuing your seed, talking to God on a day-to-day basis, bruh, putting your trust into the Most High God, source energy. Staying in alignment with what you really, really want out of life. Staying true to that. Staying focused, bro. It's that shit is taken away from your authentic self. It's giving you blockages on the inside that you need to detach from. You understand what I'm saying, bro? I wanted better for myself, so I had to do better. I had to real life let that addiction go and be all in with myself. And stay true to myself, bro. Semen retention is my way of living. And I respect myself way more. Because I'm learning to conquer myself. I'm learning to conquer my lower self. And I'm tapped in with my higher self, bro. I learned to love myself unconditionally. Because they're not going to teach you that in school. They're not. Your parents may not teach you that. You got to learn that within. I learned to take control of my emotions. Yeah, I might have my tough days, aka my learning experiences, but I learned to handle that. I learned to hold myself more accountable. Don't blame nothing on nobody else. It's nobody else's fault but yours. You feel me? I learned to real life be one with myself. Connect with me. You know what I'm saying? Put my time and my energy into the things that bring me that return on investment. Real talk. And I'm not this perfect person walking this reality. I'm learning every day. Every day I'm open to receiving more knowledge, more awareness. Every day I'm asking God to guide me and protect me in this human experience. Every single day. When it comes to talking to God, I take no days off, bruh. God is my best friend. Real talk. God knows what I want for myself, what I want for my family, what I want for those around me, bro. God knows that. You feel me? God knows what I want for this YouTube channel. I want to continue to impact this world, bro. Bro, I was real life born 1 pound 9 ounces, bro. Like, bro, that's, God is amazing. I was just having a talk with myself last night. All jokes aside, I'm like, yo, bro, I went from being addicted to porn and releasing my seed to being addicted to the stock market, being addicted to serving other people, being addicted to my grind. I said, God is amazing. Bro. This is a real life experience that y'all have to experience this firsthand, bro. Semen retention is your golden essence. This has to be your way of living, bro. This is gonna awaken you. You spending valuable time, valuable money, valuable energy on watching porn, and this shit is so fake. It's real because the people that's doing it, but it's fake to you because you're not living. That's not what you're doing. This is how they bamboozle the people in the Matrix, bro. That's not gonna help you solve anything in your human experience. It's not, I'm telling you, it's not. How many years do you want to be addicted to watching other people fornicate? No, you can put that same time and them same years into your craft, into yourself, into working out, into getting better in this human experience, bro. It's all about you. You gotta value you first. Them fucking pornography people don't value us, bro. I can ask any human out here right now, bro, do the porn industry help you? They're gonna tell me no. Because you know the real truth within you. You know the real truth. The real truth is that you must serve yourself, and porn is not serving you. That's your ego. That's your flesh that wants that. That's your ego that think, oh, she got a nice body. This and the third. Let me talk to her because of that. That's your fucking ego. You gotta stop thinking in the egotistical way and start living from the spirit. Your spirit wants to connect. You understand how important that is, bro? Connection. We connected to source energy, infinite. You have to come to infinite intelligence within yourself, bro. We real life geniuses. But yeah, they want to think that we fucking dumb. You want to dumb yourself down with so much stupid stuff outside of you. When do you learn to stop? Stop dumbing yourself down. Enlighten yourself, bruh. What you don't know is what you don't know. You have to receive the information from the higher source. Real talk. Bro, this video gonna reach somebody out there in the world, bruh. Somebody out there needed to hear this. Share the video. Talk to somebody about this, bruh. Because you're gonna see a change in this reality once you start retaining your seed. You have to take your power back, bro. You have to, literally, you owe it to yourself. You're gonna give your power away to people, to other people. That don't want the best for you. Bro, what fucking porn star wants the best for you? Tell me. Just tell me. Write it in the comment section. Who? Name them. I'll wait. None of them, bro. They all lost. They're conditioned to think with their fucking flesh and to put it on the internet. Like this, bro, you gotta psychologically think about it, bro. Would you record yourself fornicating and then put it on the internet for the whole world to see? What does that tell you about yourself? This is why they gotta let that, they gotta ban porn. They need to ban that shit, bro. You need to learn as an individual, I don't need to masturbate. I don't need to touch myself. I don't need to do that. You don't need to do it. It's a dopamine. It's a hit of dopamine that you get. That's it. It's a quick hit of dopamine. Now I'm back to being sad. Quick hit of dopamine. Now I'm back to worrying about problems. Like, bro, that's all that it is. Your inner self, your inner being wants peace, peace of mind, clarity, vision for yourself. Not walking in this fucking world being fearful. What are you fearful of? People got social anxiety. You're afraid to talk to a person. Bro, that's weird. You're afraid to look a person in the eyes and talk to them and have a casual conversation? Think about it. You're afraid to be yourself? Why? When you're with yourself 24/7. Oh, that's right. It's because you keep releasing yourself. You keep releasing your seed. Oh, so now you don't really know who you truly are. And whose fault is it? Yours, bro. This is why I make these videos, bro. See, your attention is not for fucking weak-minded people. I had to build a stronger mentality. Me and God, we locked in, bro. There's nobody in this fucking human experience that is gonna help you break the porn addiction but you. Nobody's gonna hold your hand. Nobody's gonna force you to grow. Nobody's gonna force you to wanna get better. You have to want it for you. That's what I remind myself every day. That's what I'm telling y'all this. That's why I'm telling y'all this, bruh. Because I make sure I remind myself. You here for a reason, bruh. You don't never let nobody take that away from you. Don't never, ever, ever, bruh. Don't let nobody talk fear into your goals. Don't let nobody talk negative about anything that you have going for you. Somebody think you weird for retaining a seed? Bro, it tells them so much about themselves. So much about themselves, bro. Because they afraid. They afraid to tap in on their inner power. Oh, well. It's on them. You can't blame people. You got to let people be people. All you can do is send the message. Retain your seed and put that power back into yourself. Force yourself to level up and see life differently. Force yourself to grow. Force yourself to be better. Allow it to be. Because pouring is not gonna ever help you. I don't care who you are. I don't care how old you are. It's not helping you. It is not, bro. This is a message from Source. I'm here to make this fucking change, bruh. I'm here. I'm all in. You have to make this a way of living and a way of being. This is the real version of you. Your internal power. And not giving it away. And a lot of y'all give it away. Not even consciously thinking. You have to think consciously. Be aware. Self-awareness is the fucking masterpiece. It's the masterpiece. Oh, once I put my energy and time into myself, it's a game changer. GG's. That's it. Oh, once I learn to trust myself more, the universe just start giving me opportunities. Bro. Once I stay in alignment with my true self, I start to realize what I'm here to do. What fuels you on the inside? Keep going on your journey, bruh. I promise y'all, bruh, God made me retain my seed, bro. And I thank God for that every single day. All spirit. I need y'all to feel the energy in this video. I need you to take this journey serious, bro. You gotta really care about yourself, bro. You have to real life care about you. I'm telling y'all, bro. It's the game changer. Retain your seed. Connect with your soul. Connect with your inner being, bro. Serve your purpose. Serve your purpose. Stay true to that. Don't stay true to the pornography industry. Don't stay true to that version of yourself, bro. Thank you if you stayed throughout this whole entire video. Thank you if you end up hitting the like button. Thank you if you end up subscribing to this channel. I appreciate you. And I love you unconditionally. Why? Because I love myself unconditionally, bro. And that's when you know that you tapped in on a different power, on a different level. Because life has no conditions. Life is unconditional. Real talk. And when you learn to love life unconditionally, oh man, that's it right there. Appreciate y'all. I love y'all. It's your boy Terrence Carter. Yes, sir.